Okay, today was the first Rimfire Falling Steel competition I shot with my Lakeside machine LM7 belt fed 22. The gun actually ran quite well throughout the entire day, and you'll see that in the full video coming up shortly.